sailing men, and listen to me plea. When you've heard and you will pity me, for I was a goddamn fool in the port of Liverpool on the first day me she came back from sea. I was paid off at the home from the port of Sierra Leone, £4.10 and 6 was my pay. As I jingled with my tin, I was quickly taken in by a pretty girl they call Maggie May. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they are taking you away. No more down the dock rail will you roam. For you've robbed so many a sailor, and you've skinned so many a whaler, and you'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. I remember when I first saw Maggie May, cruising up and down Canning Place. She wore a crochet shawl like a frigate on the line, and like a sailor I gave chase. I caught her all aback, and she shifted her main jack. Maggie, she busted her mainstay. And next morning when I woke with me heart sore and broke, for Maggie had skedaddled with me pay. And next morning when I woke, I was not only broke, the shirt, no pants, no waistcoat could I find. I wrote for where they were, she replied, my dear sir, they are damn unpleasant, pawn shop number 9. To the pawn shop we did go, but I couldn't find my clothes, so a peeler took the girl away. And the gypsy guilty found her for robbing a homeward bounder, and he banished her to live in Botany Bay. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they are taking you away. You'll moor down the docks, will you roam? For you've robbed so many a sailor, and you've fleeced so many a whaler, and you'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they are taking you away. No more down the docks, where will you roam?